I'm an emerging solo performer, recently graduated from the University of Chichester, studying theatre performance. Tonight at the RBT, I'm going to be doing running an immersive installation for the audience. It features a lot of bricks in which the audience can imprint their memories and thoughts in the RBT into the bricks, and it's sort of responding from, you know, the history and the bricks, and like imprinting their thoughts into the fabric of the building. Something different going on, just to break down the distinction of the stage and sort of club environment.